भ्रष्टाचार विरोधी शाखेच्या विरोधात सर्वोच्च न्यायालयात वतलो असे व्यावसायिक मुन्नालाल हलवाईन म्हणला. पुरावे मिळूंक नाशिल्ल्यान भ्रष्टाचार विरोधी शाखेन आदलो IGP सुनील गर्गाच्या विरोधातली केस बंद करपाचे थारायल्ले. आपणे ऑडिओ रिकॉर्डिंग आणि पैसे ट्रान्सफर केल्याचे पुरावे दिले असे हलवाई म्हणता.
सत्र न्यायालयान ही केस FIR करून घेऊपाचो आदेश दिल्लो. तरीकय उच्च न्यायालयातल्यान अंतरिम आदेश मेळोवपा खातीर भ्रष्टाचार विरोधी शाखेन ही केस फुडें धुकलपाक मुद्दम जाऊन कळाव केल्लो असे मुन्नालाल म्हणता.
द ACB बाय क्लोजिंग द केस have suppressed many facts, so also the official involved in closing the matter on the behalf of him without taking opinion. I will be moving for the contempt made by ACB while closing the case. Even if he challenges that I am a false, I challenge him. If he is ready to come under narcolepsy lie detector test, even I am ready, the truth will come out. Late Shri Manohar Parikar, Honorable Minister, as he was ailing from his health problem, and I think without his approval, they have just, without taking his signature or approval, they have closed my report. I am very sure Manohar Parikar will not do this wrong things. I am 100% sure. He knows that I am on my right track, but he will not close my case. They have, in absence of Manohar Parikar, late Manohar Parikar, they have done all these things of closure of my case, which I am asking RTI, which I am still not been given till today, which I'll be filing appeal against this even on 27/3/2019.
पणजेच्यान आमचे व्हिडिओ पत्रकार इरशाद शेख.